on track. The All-Star break, however, didn't slow down Prince Fielder. The Home Run Derby champ has hit in all 11 Tigers games this month, knocking in a dozen runs in the process. Here now, the Baseball Tonight crew with more on tonight's matchup.
Attention focuses on Detroit, two really good teams, the Angels and Tigers, not your best pitching matchup. Weaver and Verlander both pitched on Sunday, so Monday...